The stick of truth is naturally being censored. Welcome back to Escapist News Now, I'm Maxwell Song. The always offensive and hilarious South Park finally is releasing their game Stick of Truth, but of course some countries will be applying some heavy censorship. Fear not, American audiences, for we will not be getting the censored version. Confirmed by Eurogamer, the censored versions will only be for Europe, the Middle East, Africa, and of course Australia. Ubisoft has stated that this was a market decision and is speculated to have something to do with the strict guidelines for games in Germany. This censoring, however, will only be applied to the PS3 and Xbox versions of the game and excludes the PC version entirely. There will be a total of 7 scenes censored and are described as follows. A minigame in which the doctor is performing an abortion on the player. A minigame in which the player is performing an abortion on the character Randy. 5 anal probing scenes involving someone actively being probed. The scenes play out as normal before and after the active probing sequences. So pretty much all the fun stuff. Instead of these scenes, players will get an image with a descriptive text that is picked by Trey and Matt themselves. We can only hope this text will be in the same sing-song format as our favorite hero, Lemmy Winks. So how many of you out there are affected by this? What do you think of this censorship? Can you do without the abortion and anal probing? Leave a comment below and keep it right here at The Escapist for more gaming news.